Key news, the mayor of Calhoun Falls, Terrico Holland, was attacked tonight.
That is according to the assistant police chief, Perry Hill. The assistant chief confirms the attack happened on Burton Drive. Holland is in the hospital tonight. Now, no other details have been released. Holland was elected as mayor in November of last year.